New tonight at 6, four families are forced out of their apartments after a fire in Longview. Fire Marshal Kevin May says crews responded to this apartment on South High Street around 10:30 this morning, a fire in which two dogs died. We're told firefighters had to cut a hole in the roof to vent the heat and the smoke. An apartment next door sustained smoke damage, and two ground floor apartments now have water damage. The cause of this fire is still being investigated.